Hello and welcome to this short video where we will talk about how to use Sketchup and ODEON together, because they work quite well together with our newly updated but otherwise quite old plugin SU to ODEON or Sketchup to ODEON that enables you to work with the geometry as part of the acoustic treatment when you work with ODEON in a more real-time setup than if you would use most other softwares. Let's just see how it works a little bit. So here you have a room, a very simplified room just for now, and then you can, in SketchUp, you can change the geometry. If, let's say, you want the surface to be divided into two inside ODEON, you just change it like that. And let's just see before we export it, just see now it's just a box with no divisions, and then you press this button SU to ODEON, and then immediately the changes will appear inside ODEON. So that was just a quick show what we are gonna talk about in this video, that you can change the geometry immediately when working with ODEON and SketchUp together. So let's see how it works. So in order to work with this, of course, you need to have SketchUp. There's some free older versions and then some paid new versions. It is important, however, that you use the desktop versions and not the browser versions, because you need the plugin to be able to transfer it to ODEON in the best way. On our website, you inside downloads SketchUp plugin, then you can find the plugin and that we've made for exporting models from SketchUp to ODEON. And please read the instructions in here. I'll not go through how you use the plugin inside SketchUp, but there's an instruction that is quite fine and walks you through it. Okay, let's go back to SketchUp. Let's make a room. We'll just make a room that is, let's say it's a box, it's 3 meters high, and then we have like this, maybe we have a weird kind of roof on top that looks a bit like this. This is a very rough sketch. Of course, you can make much more detailed models, you probably need to in order to make accurate measurements. But this is just something I imagine exists. So it could look like this. So then you can just press then you need to save it here. And we'll just call it test free for videos. And then you press this button. Now I'm using the ODEON 15, and that means that this plugin works a little bit different than in older versions. It's a little bit more smooth. When you press the button, immediately ODEON 15 will open and show the geometry that you made. It looks like this. Like if you use older versions, you'll just open it, open room in the folder where your SketchUp model is located. But for this, you can just press the button. It appears automatically in ODEON. Now we can change, let's say we want to add some materials. We'll just put 20% absorption on all the surfaces in the room, like that. Maybe one of them can have, let's say this one is rough concrete, just for the fun of it. Okay, so now we set some materials. Maybe we also set some sources and receivers. Let's just put OmniSource. Yeah, let's put it here. And our receiver here. I'm just doing this to show you how these will stay. All the things you made in ODEON will stay to the extent it is possible when you change the geometry. So we have a source now, a receiver. Maybe we can also have a grid. Like that. Or maybe it's a little rough. all the grid, the sources and receivers and all these things I explained in more detail in other videos. So it's not important for this video. I'll just set it up to show that it's possible. And maybe you calculate the grid and the source receiver single point response or something like that. So you made some changes inside ODEON, and now you find that you want to test out an acoustical treatment that could be a sound blocking wall in the middle of the room or something similar. Then you would go back to SketchUp. Let's just look inside the model. And then we will place a wall here. Like that. So now you can see we have a wall in the middle of the room. And I'll just remember always to unhide all surfaces before you export to ODEON, so we don't exclude them. Okay, so now we made a new surface in the model in SketchUp. We press the SU to ODEON button, and like magic, it appears inside ODEON. There it is. Let's go look at the materials, because now we have some new surfaces. So what happened in the material list? This surface that was the floor before one big surface is now two surfaces. So the one side, this one, still has the original material that I gave it earlier, which was this 20% absorption. However, the other surface is now seen as a new surface and does not have a material applied to it. So we will just choose 20% absorption. The same goes for the wall. So the half of the wall here is considered the old surface with the same material. The other wall is considered a new surface, and we can then apply the absorption coefficients. So this is also a way, if you want to, let's say you have a surface, like this is an entirely new surface. Maybe you just see this roof and you say half of it is really absorbent, half of it is not. Then you can go into SketchUp, just divide it into two, like that, press the button, and that division will be, I'll just, brief comment, it asks save modifications, so when you make the changes and re-import, if you press yes here, then the changes I made in the material list here is saved. If I press no, I'll just cut what I just made in the material list. So of course, I'll say yes in this case, back into the material list, and now this roof or ceiling, depending on how you see it, is divided into two. Here you have the one side. Let's say that is still 20% absorption, but the other side is now really absorbent, 90% absorption. Yes, and then you can just give these to 20 as well. So this is a way where you can change the geometry together with all the things you normally change, like the absorption coefficients, scattering, transparency, source receiver positions in the same workflow inside ODEON, where normally it's a bit difficult every time you, or if you use other softwares, it can be a bit troublesome to change the geometry, where when you use SketchUp, it's very fast and very convenient, especially when the plugin, and especially if you have the new version 15 of ODEON, but it's also available in the older versions, just in a little more simple version. You still have the source here and the receiver here, as you place them before you set up this wall. And if you look at the grid, then you can see that now it only is on the first surface, the one that is seen as the original surface, and not this surface that now is seen as a new extra surface. So it only covers half the room. And if you go to the job, you can see that it's there. Now I didn't calculate it before, but if I did, then it would not be calculated. Now you had to recalculate it. So in that way, all that is can be kept is kept, but the things that will change is discarded and need to be set up. But often it's only if you do minor changes in the geometry, it will also only be minor changes you have to do in the setup. Thank you very much for seeing this video.